Alright guys, let's try this once again. For another day of trying to take on Rugal. I'm not feeling 100% today for this. Let's give it a shot and see what happens. I wanted to... I can't get the crack shoot up. Actually, there, so I can get the crack shoot up. Right? So, it's supposed to be down to back to up kick, but when you go down to back to up, you usually jump backwards. And I think I've been using Andy's... super incorrectly. I think I've been using down to back, where it should be down to forward two kicks. Whoop, shouldn't use a slow one. Okay, let's try it. Nope. Yep, I am wrong. Down to forward, two kicks. Let's hope that makes a difference. And also, down, if I can get it, down to back, up kick, it does work. I just haven't been using everyone's arsenal, which is great. Whee! Okay, that was a bit of a gimme. It's also pretty awesome to see someone subscribe, well, follow you, and then defollow you on the same day. Oops! Okay. Let's try. Gotta get back into the rhythm of doing this. Nope. Okay. Not very great to use the hold down, then forward, two kicks. It's also a very easy movement, but kind of sucks. Definitely can't do that. You need a move that will actually push back. Okay. To move backwards. Holy nuts. Just testing. Thank you. come on, where's my throw? What if I could have gotten the throw in there? You can get the slight kick in there. I'm pretty sure. I can't get the correct shootout. Throw actually kicks in. I'm like right next to him pressing the punch. It ain't working. Maybe I should need to go for just the fan there. Sure, taking this pal weighs quite nicely. Oh. I took two nice power waves that caused like zero damage. Give me a moment. As I'm friendly insect in my room here. Which just ran under the couch. That was sucks. Let's try that again. Oh, you could go for that one. That didn't jump up. I was on the wrong side for that one. I was slight delay on that one. I don't mind this play. Oh, I can't believe they killed me. Okay, I could potentially win this on two people. I should save, but I'm not. Let's see what I can do. He plays like Kensu. He just likes to spam fireballs. Damn it, okay. So hesitating on this. I swear to God, Red Pool can't freaking... You can't stand with Terry and block with Red Pool can. It hits him. Other characters you can just block. You gotta down block with Terry for some goddamn odd reason. Strange. Very, very strange and very, very stupid. Let's get rid of Terry first, because Terry sucks. Charlie, I can't see it with Terry. Quack. Takes it like a champ. Okay, can't do it from here. Takes it like a champ! Jesus, no damage. Joe! You ass! Why did you dash? That cockroach is pending death once he gets away from that couch. Okay, got away. Dang it. Get away from me, get away from me. Get away, get away. Got it. Weird. He is so good away, dammit. Come on. Oh, fuck. The circle's too huge. The circle is too huge for him.
He's dead.
He ain't going anyway. Don't let cockroaches infest your house. That's the rule of thumb. Most probably exciting thing you're gonna see on this stream today. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Found another one we can use. Found another way we can beat him. Light jump kick, sweep. We'll work on the second one. Let's see, Joe. Let's see. Dang it. I think it'll only work with Joe's arc because his slide moves forward. Give me a small moment, people. I'll be back. Percent, he ain't coming back. All right, no more distractions. Let's go, Joe.
Bye.
Hell far. Come on. It's not giving it to me. Fucking Andy. Didn't want to shoot off the fireball. Jesus! 95%! Jesus! 95% max genocide cutter! Jesus! I wish I got the freaking power geyser out. But Jesus! That was horrible. Too well on that one. Went for the charge, tried to go for max, tried to go for throw. Greedy. Fucking, not checking out the fireball because I'm at too long of a range and it's doing the stupid ass taunt. Jeez. Actually force him into the jump. Yeah, if I force him into the jump, I can probably get the power geyser out. I gotta be on the other side though. I don't like being on the right side. Bad move. Bad. Doesn't want to come in. have not gotten the hit in. Just blocked everything. Oh my god, my anti-air doesn't even work on him. Too hard. Come on. Moves are not coming out. And goes for the cross up. I have no idea why KOF 94 was built so hard. Wasn't a power geyser. Okay. Let's try some normal tactics. Jump forward, hold back, I should be doing. I'm instead trying to jump over him instead and getting the counter. Come on. Not walking forward. Decides to jump everywhere. Okay, so do we jump forward? Do we jump back? Do I... Ah, there we go. That works. Oh! Shit! Oh! One chip damage. Oh, if I could have gotten the power geyser, that would have been game over. But it's game over for me. Let's try that again. Getting somewhere. Just need to get more experience with stage 2 Rugal. Don't hold forward. When he gets to the flashing red health, he's got super defense. Thank you, Rugal. Crack shoot don't wanna work. Crack shoot sucks. I gotta get more practice with crack shoot. It's like you have to do down to back up and then kick. It doesn't actually produce the jump back. I'm already down to low health. He hasn't even hit me that much.
Yeah.
Okay, jump forward, in this case. When he decides to go for the jump, go for the jump back. If he goes for the walk, go for the fireball. Okay. Oh, Kaiser waved me in the face! Come on, Andy! Oh, God! Just 48%, I'd say. Saw that coming. Come on! Fell into the Kaiser wave. If it gets to day 4, which it probably will, I'll use the save state once I get 3 characters up to Rugal. Second form Rugal. Whoa, what am I doing? Too close. Should I hold back? Hold back. Go back to the fireball technique. There, that's what it is. That's what it is. I can do this easily now. That's your strategy for part 1. Everyone, there's your strategy for part 1. How can we do part 2 now? I need the experience on this. Okay, let's hold back. No! Shit! Can we cheese the finish? It's very hard to cheese the finish. Shit, God Press! Fuck! That was a real big God Press because it's a max power. Jesus! Oh, get away! Get away, you ass! How am I supposed to counter against that? I have no idea. Would it have been fireball? I don't know. But very interesting. Was very interesting. Oh, oh, too close. Oh, he's dizzy. There you go! There's your strategy. It works. It works. I know how to defeat Form 1 Rugal easily. It's Form 2 that's a pain in the ass. God. It's charging. Nope. It's charge. Fuck you, genocide code. Piece of shit, I wanted my screw upper! And he just grabbed me! Just grabbed me. Ass. Uh-oh. Don't start with Kaisers. Boom! Turn! Oh, anti-air, anti-air is so strong. Oh. Couldn't go for my own dragon punch. Go for mine, he goes for his, and his defeats mine. Sucks. Oh, lands on Rugal Ken. I'm not close enough. Kaiser waving the face. There's a lot of time for Kaiser Wave. Fuck! Spam me, I'm gonna be- Ooh, I thought I was gonna be dizzy. But I'm dead. Let's give myself three characters, we'll save Sam, we'll just play from here. I really want to do this properly, but it is too high for my abilities. As much as I want to do it. Save state? Yes. No. Don't want to do it. It's just so possible. Just so possible. Thank you. Shit! Force play, force play. Let's force play this. Fuck! Should have gone for fireball. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. I took it like a man. I took it like a man. He warmed me in the face, and I took my own fireball. Damn it, you guys saw how close it was! So close! How did that happen? He plays a lot like Kyo in this form, very defensive. And then when he goes into man mode, he plays like Kensu. I saw that coming. I still went for it. My brain just triggers, it knows it's there. One more shot. One more shot, and that's going to be another L win onto day friggin' 4. But I do know that there's a public holiday coming up on Monday. For me, at least. Question is, do we want to take it to Monday? And keep doing what we're doing right now and just try and win it. Didn't triple jump punch, I'm an idiot. I held out on the third one. That would have been a repetitive move and I would have gotten it. That's not working for me. Didn't go for a throw. Oh! Ah! That's sore. Ah. That's interesting. That's very interesting. That was very interesting. I wanna try that again. Rising tackle seems to get him. I should really put Terry in front if I wanna try that out. I was just wanting to jump into it! I know how eager he is to go for the attack in this mode. Take this side. Oh, I hesitated. I was thinking too much of going for that power geyser. He's stuck in the corner. He's got me exactly where he wants me. How do I get out of here? That's the only thing, I don't know how to get out of there. Alright, day 3 concludes as a fail. Let's go day 4. Okay guys. I don't know why I want to save state here. Doesn't make any sense. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Adios.